want to flail. Dang it. I'm falling. Damn it. I'm almost out of money anyway, so maybe I won't do that. Azuk will add sockets. I guess I'll add sockets to my freaking weapon. Tired of waiting. I'm calling it right now. As soon as I add sockets, I'm gonna find something that's awesome. Just drop my weapon. It has one socket. Okay. ...50 to attack rating, holy crap. 80 to attack rating. Poison. Fire. Damage to undead. Alright, can I make any more super purples? I like life stolen per hit though. Do I want life steal or attack rating? I don't think you can unsocket things either in this game. Thinking the 80 attack rating is sweet. Dang it, I wish I had one more of those. Be sweet. And after each kill, 9 maximum damage. 25 target defense, defense against undead. Damage, wow, that was a lot. Been knocked back. 50 attack rating. In one light radius. If I combine a bunch of L runes, does it make a better one? Good. I'm glad I didn't do that because I have one that's better. Alright, so I should have really good attack rating now. Nope. Doesn't seem to be any better. That's a bummer. Alright, summon a friend. I found this portal, but I don't know what to do with it. Oops. Switch! No! Pushing F2, thank you. So close to level. Teleporting. Get out of here. Are we supposed to talk to Kane again? Find out what to do next. Yeah, there's a level. Oh, my little vine died. Oh, it doesn't have lifesteal. That one has lifesteal. Alright, I need to put a point into that. I can get the carrion vine next. Ow! Ow! Oh, that was the one. Never mind. Very confused. Whoa, look at all the money. Alright. You guys go ahead and do that. Kind of running around still. No. I'm pushing F2, man. F2. Why did that get unassigned? Really, no idea what I'm doing. If you guys couldn't tell. Eye back the unleash, you have eyes on your back. You're dead now. Ground shield. This place is dropping lots of shields. Talk to lady, she'll heal us.
Gooda, there is a matter which I hesitate
she wants to
share,
talk to me.
But I believe you are the only one who can help me now. Anya, the young alchemist and daughter to one of our slain elders, has been missing for some time. She is a strong, crafty woman with a spirit like no other. One night, just before your arrival, I overheard her and Nilathok arguing about her father's death. The next morning, she was gone. Nilathok has his own tale as to where she went and why. Don't believe him. I fear he's at the root of her disappearance. Please, if you can, search for Anya and bring her back to us. She'll know what to do about Nilathok.
Okie dokie. Under the crystalline passage by the frozen river. Kane. Not you. Where is he? There you are. Seriously, okay. Dude, you blend in. Paladin only. Okay, it's trash.
Afternoon.
I can put on those gloves. Finally! Strength and dexterity, but... those feel better. You can't wear gloves, right? Yeah. Freaking something worthwhile. Sell this to. I can't believe how long I've had those. I can't carry anymore. You couldn't use them. Frozen river, huh? Waypoints here, either. Are those guys whipping them? That's crazy. All my things died. Oh, those are those things that explode. Gross. These guys look like weird little beetle things. Ew. Melted. Oh, now I'm poisoned. That's cool. Thanks, little buddy, eating all the things for me. Oh, we got more barbarians fighting. Like, okay, that was it for the day. Sure, nice to find some freaking waypoints. This map is humongous. I think that's a new area. It's an exploder, dude. Be careful of him. Twice in a row, that was awesome. This looks icy. Fresh socket, gross. Yeah, perfect. Guess what I needed. Also, yes. Got Yetis up in there. Ah, you frozen people got froze. Scale now. We gotta know.
Good to see you.
Whoa! Requirements minus 20%. Probably better than what he's wearing. 109 plus strength, 8 life. Nope.
What do you need?
I really should carry around one scroll of identify. Oh, you scared me. Lord, what are you doing off your rock? I didn't want to pick that up.